It was so wonderful from the start. Oh, dancing girl. Every day.
Container of coffee, music, fly beats, easy as pie. Hook this freaking to your head, a roll down and sign. Here's Thomas Coop, we shifting up the paradigm. Cerebellar fibers, I climb, hear the tone. Hit up that pump, blink your eyes. Still some of y'all slow, like a rutabaga fly. Waiting my too fast, the data mine at the NCBI website. Searching for rhymes on Medline all night, trying to write. But my thoughts be moving at the speed of light. I'm a Rexin and y'all on the cast, feeding a bite. Coffee, keep it at a level that C-Rudite. But girl, if it's me you like, come get your degree tonight. Yeah. Sweet like ice cream.
Unswayable habits, for example, I stack the green leaf, never the bird. And when it comes to keyboards, you know I keep it heard. Only roll on some 20s, the navigation was optional. My ride is so sick I can only park at a hospital. Keep my shit a clean with a well-oiled suspension. Shit is pimping, shit is so fly that it's blimpin'. I wrap these gifts with my presents, then I drop a bow on it, stub a toe on it. Oh, please tell me it gets sweeter than this. Well, I don't think so unless there's cream in the mix. Top with some oats, and that's one sweet-ass combination. Better bust out some cereal, cause I think the roof just started raising. Cause coffee mug is so clean, the dishwashers are useless. He's got mad these skills and can scientifically prove this.
Yeah. You was definitely getting far off on that one. Can it possibly get any better? Shit, I don't know. Shit, it sounds pretty damn nice right now. Wait, I just had an idea. Maybe the best place to make safely get up on this track is never in this place. Maybe that could be better.
The intention of typical fiction is to make us all listen, but my ambition is efficiency, and that's what I'm missing. I'm not claiming omniscience, and I don't want a collision, but I know what's too hot, and I get the fuck out the kitchen. I'm kicking my big chips in, I'm deleting permissions. Your style is damn son, it's your light we're eclipsing. Precision among other things is what your rap's like. That's why we're hitting the last lap, making new tracks, abstract, sweeter every day. Baby didn't have that, or the hazmat on my FM coming crappy like ass cracks. Your rhymes think they jokes cause the way they get laughed at. Reminds me of Pryor talking about busting out almanacs. Your sound is whack, I'll get my firstborn if you take your album back. Coffee's beats so fat they give you a fucking total coronary fucking failure, man. Shit.
Yeah. Rap masters, y'all.
Don't you think it gets better?
CDBaby and George Lazenby. Damn.
I'm sorry, son, but slow and steady ain't gonna win this race. Accelerate your pace, you gotta stay in they face like mace. Cause the raps in this pillowcase ain't gonna leave no trace. Return my microphone shiv to its place between your ribs just in case your paranoia's jumping color for race. Yo, this cut and paste returns the terms of hip-hop's bopping bass. So headphones up, boy, this ain't a matter of taste. I know these tones make them toy speakers of your school with joy. And your Lazenby's voice scores while you're home getting bed sores. And the chicks are gathering around like it's the opening at the dig store. I'm cookie hitting shores, I'm clogging up your pores. I'm fogging up the windows in your dad's old phone. I set your film to a score like I was Lancer Court. Then bloody you up like a Goya, and you don't even know ya. Had to study before ya, even bother to show up. Not going to crack the books and come back to this track when you grow up.
What I'd like to do is to take you through an attempt at a systematic evaluation on of the way in which we process auditory objects, and first of all to consider some bases for normal object analysis, the analysis of pitch and spectral shape particularly, and then consider what might be thought of as more ethological types of object, like speakers. I'm going to dip into a little bit of neuroethology by talking about how we answer the very important question about how big a speaker is.